Pero ito, may special tayong bisita ngayong araw. Makakasama natin ang mga bibira sa I Want Original Series na Taiwan That You Love. Wow! Kasi na Paolo Angeles, Barbie Imperial, and of course, Stephen Wong.
Magandang hapon sa inyo, mga madlang onliners.
Galing lang ako dito.
Ba't kayo, ba't kayo napadaan? Hindi, joke lang. Hindi, joke lang.
Pero si Stephen, can you greet our madlang people?
Ni hao, mang nang onliners. Yeah. Dajia hao.
Yes. Ni hao. Welcome to Showtime people. Online. Is
Thank
it
you.
Your first time here in the Philippines?
Second time. First second time was time. To shoot Taiwan That You Love. So, yeah.
Nag-shoot kami dito. Mm. Tapos kami din nag-shoot dun sa Taiwan.
Yes. Ah, okay. Yes. But ba't hindi ginawa niyo shoot muna dun, tapos dito na?
Dun nga na una. Dun nga na una.
Dun nga na una. Makinig ka naman to.
Nagsasuggest nga ako.
Inauna na nga.
Yun nga, okay na. Okay na.
Pero gaano ba katagal niyo shoot itong series na to sa Taiwan?
Sa Taiwan, 8 days ata.
8 days.
Mm, more than 1 week. Puro work lang.
Ikaw, walang
talaga?
Pasyal?
Talaga? Deep. Ako, namasyal ako.
Si Pao yung madaming pasyal kasi onti lang yung eksena niya dun sa Taiwan. Ako yung everyday. Halos nagkasakit na nga ako eh.
Okay, tapos siya nagparelax-relax lang.
Pasyal-pasyal lang, ganun.
Hindi kasi yung eksena niya puro labas ng Taiwan.
Mm-hmm.
Eh ako loob, so pwede mong...
Pwede siyang dayain sa Pilipinas.
Pero nag-shoot ako dun. Na-shoot ko naman.
3 days.
Ano yung pinaka-favorite mong napuntahan doon, Paolo, since ikaw yung mas maraming na...
Napasyalan.
Gusto ko yung, ano, yung mga night market, yung mga bilihan ng damit. Tapos, Ximending.
Is it Ximending?
Ximending.
Because Paolo had a lot of free time.
Sarap buhay.
Thank you.
Kumusta yung ano, milk tea doon? Milk tea.
Oh, ay, the milk tea is so great. Totoo.
Oh, talaga?
First time ko mag-milk tea doon sa Taiwan. Kasi hindi ako nag-milk tea eh. Mm-hmm. Tapos doon sa Taiwan, pinatry nila sa akin. Sobrang sarap.
Anong difference nung milk tea na gawang Taiwan at yung dito sa Pilipinas?
Parang gawa siya sa tubig na may pearls.
Ha? Na may pearls?
So hindi siya matamis, parang gano'n.
It's not sweet.
Oh, more on the
English.
More on tea.
It's kumbaga, not sweet.
It's more of tea.
Tea?
Kasi sa Pilipinas, gusto nila matamis. So,
sweet
more on milk.
Hindi siya sweet doon.
Doon kasi
pero
healthy.
Sobrang sarap.
Mm-hmm. Yes. And for Stephen naman, how is it here in the Philippines working with Barbie?
And Paolo.
To be honest,
Paolo. I'm good.
Compared to be honest, and I say a lot of bad things. No. to be honest, working with a Filipino crew with Barbie and Paolo, it was like family. Yeah. It was great. No, really. To be honest, it was like a family. Yeah. Because in Taiwan, when we work, it's more about like everyone kind of keeps a distance, a respectable distance. But when I'm working with a Filipino crew, it's like a family. So it really feels like a familia, capa familia, like
capamilia.
Yeah, capamilia. Yeah. Yeah. So it that's why coming back here, I'm like super excited, and I really wish I knew how to speak Tagalog.
And I taught him many Filipino words.
Okay, can you give
one? He keeps trying to.
Can you give an example?
Wait,
na pwede sa
don't say.
No,
the
every time Paolo tries to tell me to say something, everyone else is like, don't say it, don't say that.
Because we know Paolo very well.
Yeah.
So what are the words that Paolo taught you?
Don't
not
say
the bad words.
Puro bad words pa talaga, walang pwede.
Oh no!
Paolo,
no.
Tinuro walang ka tinurong matino. Pambihira ka.
I taught you salamat po, right? Salamat po.
What
salamat
you didn't po? Teach me salamat po.
You can say, kamusta madlang onliners? Kamusta?
Kamusta?
Madlang onliners.
Madlang onliners.
Yay! That's it.
Kamusta is
it's how are you?
Kamusta?
Madlang onliners.
Okay.
Yes. Let's talk about your role, Stephen. How can you tell us more about your character in Taiwan That You Love?
So this role, my name was Waiting, and I'm a very mysterious kind of bad person.
Waiting. Waiting.
A little misunderstood. So actually, my name a lot of times we're like, wait, waiting, wait.
May mga eksena kami na, di ba? Kunyari siya Eric. Wait, Eric. Siya wait, waiting. Wait,
waiting.
Wait.
Waiting. Yeah, so it was really fun because I also had to speak with a fake Taiwanese English accent. So that was kind of difficult, but it was fun. Yeah.
Kasi you grew up from the States, right?
I grew up in the States, yeah.
He's a Taiwanese, but...
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Ikaw, Barbie, ano yung role mo naman dito sa...
Wala.
Ba't ka nandito? Walang role.
Nagwa mo. Ano, ako si Evie dito. And ako yung... Siya yung boyfriend ko, tapos dadating siya sa life ko.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay.
Tapos kailangan kong pumili ng isa lang sa kanilang dalawa.
Basta, so aabangan natin kung sino bang pipiliin.
Hindi siya ano eh, hindi siya pangkaraniwan na drama kasi fantasy siya. Mm-hmm. So bali ako, ano ko? Goddess.
Ano ko?
Matchmaker goddess. Oo. Mm-hmm. So meron akong book and then yung nandun sa book na yon. Yun yung mga nakatakda sa isa't isa and makikita ko yung name ko. So, if I find out ko kung sino talaga yung nakatanim para sa akin.
So, sino sa huli mananalo sa kanila?
And kahit boyfriend ko siya, kung hindi siya yung nakalagay sa book na yun, hindi talaga kami mag-end up.
Walang forever.
Ikaw, anong role mo? Nasabi niya, boyfriend ka
doon? Ako yung habang may eksena sila, tapos naglalakad sa likod, tapos cut na.
Wally.
Hindi mo pa ako binabara dressing room pa lang. Hindi, boyfriend niya na matalino. True to life naman.
True to life?
Sa'yo
talaga galing yung true to life.
Sexy, true to life. yun, matalino, hardworking. Kaso ito, naboboring na akong nagsasalita.
Naboboring na si Barbie sa'yo.
Mag-walkout na ba ako?
Walang
ganun!
Hindi, joke lang. Yun, hardworking. Parang sobrang busy ko. Ayun,
grabe.
Tapos mamimit niya si Waiting.
Si Waiting.
Tapos sila yung nagkatuluyan talaga.
Huwag mo ikwento.
Sorry. Yung pala yun.
Oo, pero kasi ito, ilang projects na yung pinagsamahan nyo ng Paubi, di ba?
Yes.
So anong kakaiba dito sa series na to na na-experience nyo while working each other?
Well, for me, kakaiba madami. Kasi before, puro drama. Well, drama din naman to, pero... Drama din naman to, pero kasi fantasy siya. Tapos ito yung first time namin na out of the country together.
Oh,
so, masaya.
Ikaw, anong bago?
Nabago?
Hindi, anong bago dun sa team up nyo dalawa with this project? Wala pa ako pa sinasabi na yung make-up na siya.
Hindi, kasi ito yung roles namin dito parang matured na eh. Hindi naman sobrang matured, pero like, iba yung role natin dito, mga working-working na
tayo. Peace na kayo dito, working. Young professional.
Hindi na kami yung parang tweetums na parang school-school na nagkilita, ganyan. Hindi na yung ganun eh, so...
Abangan nyo.
So, iba, and of course, first out of the country ko with... because Bobby. Of work. And syempre, with her, so...
At kasama nyo si Stephen.
Yeah.
And with Stephen.
Ayun, first time din namin magkaroon ng katrabaho na taga-ibang
bansa.
Na actor din.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Is this your first project for a Filipino production
yes.
team?
Yes. Uh-huh.
How is it working? Aside from, you mentioned earlier that it looks like a family. Mm-hmm. Aside from that.
Actually, when I got the role, I was super happy about it. But then I got really nervous because I know Apollo and Barbie are extremely popular in
wow.
Philippines.
Wow!
And then, not only as individual celebrities, but also like hashtag Paubi, right? Like it's like their romance.
The team up, yeah, the
so I was like, if I like go in this, are people gonna hate me? Like I got really scared. So
no.
Yeah, but it.
Yes, no.
Yeah, so even I was like rooting them on, like yeah, Paubi. Yeah.
How long did you shoot for the series here in the Philippines?
Actually, it was only here for 2 days to shoot. Yeah, yeah. So it was very, very short. Yeah, and it was like mostly on a rooftop.
Rooftop.
Yeah. So I got to see the Manila from the rooftop, but I didn't really get to go into the city. So hopefully this time I can go explore.
Ilalabas namin siya. May premiere night kami.
Kailan?
Sunday.
Sa Sunday, pupunta ba kayo?
Di ko alam.
Di ko alam. Inimbita ko sila. Inimbita ko sila.
Grabe, invite siya. Pupunta kayo.
Stephen. But Stephen, what did you find challenging working with Filipinos?
Probably the direct head would, you know, speak. He would try to speak English with me, yeah. Uh-huh. But then, because sometimes when you're really into the project, he would start saying Tagalog, like da 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 da. And then both Barbie and Paulo would be like, okay, okay. And I'd be like, what's he saying? But both of them were really patient with me and Directed as well. They would stop and translate everything in English.
That's nice.
Yeah, yeah, super nice.
Congratulations on everything in and advance, good luck. Yeah. So ito na po ang iyong chance para i-promote ulit ang Taiwan that
in you English. Love.
In English.
Right. Promote. Please watch Taiwan That You Love. I have a lot of friends that are Filipino in the States, but anywhere that you are, hope you guys will watch it. Not only will you get to see a lot of.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, mamaya natin pag-usapan yan. Pag-promote muna tayo, Barbie.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. But just watch it there.
Mga kapamilya, sana po panoorin niyo po ang Taiwan That You Love. Ngayong September 25 na po yan, mapapanood at exactly 12 midnight, directed by Theodore, the one and only, Theodore Buborol.
Hi, direct. Ayun po, mga kapamilya, sinabi na po nila lahat. Maraming salamat.
Kasama natin
mga kasama si... namin si Jayag Pangan, Iggy Boy Flores, and of course, Stephen Rong.
May tanong ko, may kissing scenes ba dito sa ano?
Meron. Magiging honest na kami.
Meron, okay.
Uy, madami.
Madami. Oh, eto, hindi natin sa paalisin, hindi sila nagsasample. Yeah, can we ask for a...
Uy, wait! Last na. Okay lang.
Okay, go ahead.
Bukas, MMK, Meet Maria!
Meet Maria!
Oh,
Maria
Mercedes.
Yes. Can we ask for a sample performance of a song?
Oh. You sing.
Sure. If I can sing, because my mom is Aboriginal in Taiwan, so I want to sing a song that's about happiness. So if you guys can just do a little
clap. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so.
Go ahead.
Lim we so la lim we o. Lim we so la lim we o. Ya ba ya 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 ki pukasada liak so ni pukasada pukasada kutu liak so ni. Good happiness song. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank
you.
Very, very nice voice.
English song. Sure. What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in as you're kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't bring you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. Is that enough? Is that okay?
Hey.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Like the whole song.
Thank you so much.
So once again, can you please invite our Madlang Onliners to support your Taiwan that you love?
希望所有的朋友们，就是这个戏真的很有趣，因为是菲律宾跟台湾人一起合作的一个作品，而且是非常用心的一个作品。所以如果有空的话，请下载 iWant， 在 9月25号的时候呢，就会首播。谢谢。Galing!
Wow, ang sarap pakinggan.
Oo nga.
Barbie.
Ito guys yung sabi niya. Ito yung sabi niya. Hindi, ito sabi niya, itatagalog ko,
sige,
naiintindihan ko. Mga kapamilya, abangan niyo po ang Taiwan That You Love. Ngayong September 25 na po sa I Want. Directed by Theodore Buborol. Yun sabi niya.
Salamat, ah,
salamat.
Salamat. Yan. 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 Yan.
Did you understand?
Ginulo mo na, di ko naintindihan.
Hindi, joke lang. Ayun, abangan niyo po kami sa Taiwan That You Love. Barbie Imperial, Stephen Rong, Iggy Boy Flores, Jai Agpangan. September 25 on iWant po yan. And ayun po, sana pumunta yung mga kaibigan ko sa
yung
screening.
Yung mga invite po namin to the showtime, mga katabi ko ngayon, pumunta.
Na inaantay ko ng confirmation. Sana naman, mag-confirm kayo.
Pero pag tayo, Tom, pupunta tayo.
Abangan niya September 25, 12 a.m. Exactly 12 a.m. Diba? Taiwan That Show. Thank you so much, Stephen Rong.
Thank you so much.
Barbie Payano, of course. Paolo Angeles.
Hi, Kapamilya. Thanks for watching. For its Showtime Online Universe videos, just click the I button and don't forget to subscribe.
Sa dulo ay kisla. Sa dulo ay kisla.